Hey guys, today we're going to talk about Tootsie Roll Knee. Now what is that? Now everybody knows the dance, the Tootsie Roll was a great dance in the 90s. It looks a little something like that, possibly. Maybe you can do it better or not. But the Tootsie Roll should be on the dance floor and not in the gym. And what do I mean by that? Sometimes you'll see some people that are doing a heavy squat or something, and they get down in the bottom of that squat, and they start doing that Tootsie Roll to come back up. Down, and Tootsie Roll up. And what that Tootsie Roll knee does to you, it creates a lot of tension on the inside of the knee, so you can strain this vastus medialis muscle, or even worse, you can tear your meniscus. So, save the Tootsie Roll for the dance floor, keep it out of the gym.